we've talked about this. This is part 10 of this global map. We're in World War III. Behave accordingly. This is not going to die down until citizens of the Western world hold their war criminals, warmongers, monsters, dictators, technocrats accountable for their crimes against humanity. That's when this all ends. Otherwise, we're going down in fucking flames. Behave accordingly. Invest accordingly. Protect your family. That's what's going on, right?